Alright, this is a little demo panel I'm doing, and what I got so far is the skulls. Not finished the skulls yet. I went ahead and masked them up, threw the Harley logo on there, did a little metal with rivets effect. What I'm gonna do is paint the background behind the skulls and look like it's behind the metal with the wood effect to make it look like realistic wood. And then what I'm gonna do is come and add some flames in here, and I'm just showing different special effects all in one panel. You know, that way when I go to car bike shows or go to the flea market, you know, I got some work that I can show for people who don't have access to the internet.